I was born in Moscow, but I remember nothing of that time. I was just an infant when the old world was destroyed in the flames of nuclear fire. I, along with 40,000 others, were saved by retreating to the metro stations deep under the city. Now, 20 years have passed, and going up into the embrace of an endless winter was left to a few brave souls. The metro was our home, and our fortress against the nightmarish mutants who roamed the tunnels. Still, we never gave up hope that we would return to the surface. But one day, a new threat appeared, and we found ourselves in a war to determine the very existence of our species. The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom, when you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо. Somebody's moving in this room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me.
Okay. Up we go.
Ooh-hoo.
Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish.
We're almost there. This is the Toronov performance hall. It's really close to the tower.
I'll be back. Suki, here they come. Sink it, Artyom! Ready? Pull! Let's move out.
Come in. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower. Repeat, we're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll go to Kyu Yang when we're at the top of the tower. Get a fix on our location then. Over.
Let's go, the others should already be here. Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20 and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom. Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do? We'll see what Hunter says.
Another patrol was attacked last night.
Do we need to
Let's go, Artyom.
The situation's under control.
No visitors.
Pieter!
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
Oh, that's you.
Leave him alone. He's been wounded. Alexei
was in the battle.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright. But they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
Wait.
No. Keep away from me.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Dark Ones do not... In the vent shaft! They're coming in from above!
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall. The hall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex,
Hunter,
we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly, get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood. Shot this one. No Dark Ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the Dark Ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
Recon the situation. Listen carefully, Artyom. If I'm not back here by morning, You must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh? Вот тот перевертется, бабушка здорова. Вот тот перевертется, кушает компот. Вот тот перевертется, и мечтает снова. Вот тот перевертется, пережит налет.
Hello, Artyom. So, what do you make of that new guy? He seems completely incompetent.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun. Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And, you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Put it down!
How about the big one?
Shit.
Back.
One more! Give me some rest! Can't even get a break
for a second. Artyom! Artyom, here! Here!
Olivia.
Move it!
So you're ready to move out?
He said he was happy to know that our borders were kept safe and stuff. If I demanded that thing, I'd go
with you. Are you ready? Well, let's go then. You take that seat, Artyom, and you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. All righty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Whoa! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes, anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
Oh, I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevska. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevska.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. Mm-hmm. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a handcart and we're on, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Push the lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help them in. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
Now, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, Artyom? What the hell is going on, bud? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
My head! Aren't you alive? What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost, eliminate it.
What the hell's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh, God! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them! Take the ladders! Come on!
Thank you.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
All right, boys. Let's drink to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you, Artyom.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of Nosalises chasing us, but our friend Artyom was okay. Seems that tunnel shit didn't affect him, so he was shredding the bitches. Man, I don't even know how we made it to the roadblock.
I'll drink to such a nice guy too. Artyom!
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Thanks! Let's go! That's him, sitting over there.
Come here.
Bye.
You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless. Душки. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три, четыре. Их сюда тушки. Право репатушки. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if you watch each other's backs, you'll get there.
Thank you.
single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Shit, caravanners. They're all dead, I know that style. Bandits. And Hans have boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? They barricaded themselves. Short. We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Got defeated while I'm still kicking. And what if they catch me? Shit.
Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Damn the cells! Simeon, start the trolley! What's that?
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side! What a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you!
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes! Bourbon's coming to visit!
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon! We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do!
You sure? I can help you remember! You get me, right?
Absolutely!
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the line! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
Right in the middle of that tunnel, when I saw years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel city.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
Still sits there behind its walls. It's as though the apocalypse.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
I went there once when I was young. There were these huge iron gates.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right, all right. Just kidding. Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
We need to move our asses.
Move
it, kid.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen. If, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. Ah, what have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Kid. Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. You'll have to go around out here. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow.
Oh.
You scared the shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a gunner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in, we're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light!
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster!
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then who the boss it is? Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? My knife! Hypocrite Bourbon, who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel. And it knows me. Let's move. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. Move aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Please, and look forward. A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Castone Lapio Asterium Manto. Alum Ram. Alum Ram, on Castone Lapio Asterium Mantra, Castone Lapio Asterium Alum Ram, on Alum Ram, on Castone Lapio Asterium Mantra. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. Stay put. There's no need to interfere. So that's how it goes. A live demonstration. Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily. Station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many. A small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem, but the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. To relinquish the things that make us human. That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Artyom.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Still.
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Face to the wall. This is an inspection.
Hey, come on. Quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Watch out. The guards
are nearby. Got the bullshit. Prepare for inspection.
I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny. It's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak!
Help! So, you kicked the part that attracts you the
don't
most?
Don't stand around. Just go.
Pretty weak, though. What, they don't fit?
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands up! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! Here, I'll come quietly.
Run!
Shoot!
I'm gonna kill her! Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
New Damo, ask me.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Artyom. Artyom, do you see that luggage hold? Get into it.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Hey, Andrew. Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not us. No first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it out.
It's okay. It's a lot to you now. Good luck.
Hello, Siggy.
written orders from the commissar.
What they really want are sheep from Grace Death.
World War III. Otherwise, the military train without
authorization will be arrested for treason.
Take your places, everyone.
You joined the army.
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, love, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost. When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. We'll watch this peak till then.
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing you quickly.
Oh, no. Ah!
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you?
That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there. You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alert! Man your vehicle!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station. So either duck or shoot. Yeah, a crazy. creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Wait! Someone must be there! Take him out of the...
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Boris.
Extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Thank you.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle! Are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. Hey, there's one rolling from the back! Really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutant... Wow! What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky! That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky! Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
You better let me go! My Sasha's out there! He's not gonna bring him back! But I should have gone for him myself!
Mommy! Sasha, that's my mom! Let's go! Him? She's looking for me! Let me go! Let me go to her! Uncle is
Do you have
dead
any
mom.
Idea how much that but boy means?
Took me on his
father is really important
I
to all of us.
The
and if his son died...
Mom! I saw the sky!
And without him, we'd all be done for. Thank you.
Mom! I saw the sky!
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But, take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Block Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
As you wish.
Come through!
Up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis. It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis. Climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, Ullman.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
You won't find better special
offers and
discounts. Report guns from
the Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
Bullet
this
exchange.
Way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I am in charge of you.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
Let's go!
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
To get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Enough freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall.
Find a way to open it. We can't hold them long.
Don't go anywhere.
We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work, Artyom. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. You fucking need everything. My, oh my. You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful ones. Librarian! Listen, Tom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. To find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Come on.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Pokone, ребята. So, where are we going? To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it in.
Was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up, then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
There are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievska? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. I also say something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom! Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Sure, I don't think we're going to smoothly.
Watch your back. Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Hold on, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switch.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The missiles!
Fire!
Just get us out of here!
leader now. Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that? It's short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool!
Oh, no. I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, please.
Friend, why?
Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it. Gas masks on.
Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man! Careful! To D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. A chart! It's locked! I'm not surprised. Now what's up with that? Looks like a blast door. Okay. Got it.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Hey, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up? Like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Told you.
next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. It's pretty clear. The control room should be there. Let's check it out. Foreman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Yes, sir.
Something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works. Nothing good, Billion. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that bridge. I'll tell you what to do when you get.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. No, something feels very wrong in there.
Holman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom? What if...
Opa!
Holman, let's go up! Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. Alright. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All that training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, tenth.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me.
Shit. I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Olman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
Invisible watch. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
See that? Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. Let's head into the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Enter starter. 1, 2, 3,
floor looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at one quarter power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's short, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second. Sure, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute. Yeah. Fuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never! Past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... everything.
Seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story, huh? You
to save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Don't fall for the second.
On the left! On the right!
Let's go find a way to the truck.
This way.
Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on! Come on, Suga! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun, believe. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough. Any good here, Artyom? The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
He cannot be allowed. You will be stopped.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Stop him.
Procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?